I want you to take one finger, both of you. Put in the ice. Let's see who lasts the longest.
That's cold.
Once you got your layer of fat around you, dip it into the ice again.
Again?
Let's see how long it lasts. Let's see if it's a good insulator.
I don't feel it much.
Yeah.
Welcome to Ryan's World.
Hey guys, today we're gonna learn how animals like polar bears and seals survive in cold environments.
So the first thing we're gonna do is do an experiment, okay? So I have a bowl here full of watery ice. Yeah. I want you to take one finger, both of you. Put in the ice, let's see who lasts the longest.
That's cold.
Yeah, it is cold.
Let's see.
I'm gonna push the ice next to Daddy.
Ah, no, I can't. Oh, it's too cold.
Next, imagine if you're an animal, okay, who lives in Arctic or Antarctica, and your environment is always icy cold like this. How will you survive?
Maybe buy some coat, right?
Yeah,
Gucci
jacket?
Coat.
Jacket?
Gucci coat?
But animals can't buy coats. What are they gonna do?
That's true.
Chores.
Build a mall in the North Pole, all right?
Build a what?
Mall.
Build a mall. That's an idea.
Yeah.
But the way that they've been surviving is actually because their skin has a layer of fat around them.
I don't know. I got some layers of fat in my skin.
But they have a lot more. Oh, so, we're gonna do another experiment, okay? So this here.
Does this one involve putting our hands and fingers again?
Yes, but.
Again?
But this here is shortening. People use it to bake and cook, but it actually contains fat inside, okay?
Okay.
First, I want you to do is take some of the shortening and put it inside a Ziploc bag.
Okay, here you go.
Okay. Oh, this spoon goes perfectly down.
That's great. Whoa. Be careful.
Don't be shy. Animals like the polar bears have a lot of layers of fat around them. It's called blubber.
Blubber.
Blubber. Do I have blubber too?
Maybe. There you go.
I get like a bunch like this.
Here we go.
It's interesting because this itself, it's not warm or anything, right?
Yeah.
That makes a good insulator, so.
Oh.
Let's see. Next, use an empty plastic bag as your glove. There you go.
Okay.
Unless you want to get your hand dirty full of shortening. If you don't want to, then you just use that.
Yeah, okay.
Then dig your hand into the layer of fat.
Okay.
Okay.
There you go. Feels dig
weird.
It in there.
Yeah.
Dig it in there.
So weird. It plays like it, oh no.
You got your hand dirty.
Once you got your layer of fat around you, dip it into the ice again.
Again?
Let's see how long it lasts. Let's see if it's a good insulator.
I don't feel it much.
Yeah.
I only feel a coldness where
you don't have the layer of fat.
Yeah.
No.
So what do you guys think? Did it help?
Oh, I definitely helped.
Yeah, let's see who wins. I'm gonna turn mine around so then I can.
Oh, wow.
How long do you last now?
All day.
20 years.
20 years.
Yeah, so that's how animals, like polar bears, survive in the winter.
Yeah.
Yeah, because they have a layer of fat around them.
But maybe they have like 5 times what we're doing right
maybe,
now.
Maybe, yeah. So because they have this layer of fat like this called blubber around them, they don't get as cold.
Yeah. Turn it around again.
Right.
I'm just turning it around.
So if you go to somewhere cold, you should get a fat suit.
Fat suit. Heard it from Daddy. Fat suit. Fat suit.
Yeah, and be covered in 2 plastic bags.
I already got a catchphrase. Fat suit keeps you warm.
So while Daddy and Ryan trying to figure out how long they last, here's some more fun animal facts for you guys. Roll the clip.
Welcome to Fun Animal Facts with me,
Elf Alexa. Polar bears have white fur, so they can camouflage or blend in with their environment. Polar bears are even good swimmers. They can swim for many days at a time. Penguins are the fastest swimmers and deepest diving species of birds, and they can stay underwater for up to 20 minutes at a time. A group of penguins in the water is called a raft, but on land, they're called a waddle. Seals have a layer of fat under their skin called blubber, which keeps them warm in cold water. Seals cannot walk on land. To move, seals have to propel their bodies like caterpillars. Did you know that snow monkeys, or Japanese macaques, are a type of monkey that lives in Japan? They love to use hot springs to stay warm in the winter. Thanks for watching these animal facts. Back to you, Ryan.
Okay, guess what? They're still holding on. Can you believe it? All this time, they're still going. Nice.
Water got inside mine, though.
You don't want that. All right, guys. Thank you so much for watching.
Bye. Remember, always stay happy and rise up.
Bye.